teacher.
How are you today?
Fine.
Are you happy or are you bad?
I'm happy.
So, the topic for today is preposition of place. What is the topic?
Preposition of place.
Preposition of place. So now, we're going to learn about the preposition of place. This will help us to describe things or people in relation to another things. For example, I like to use this, what is it?
Backpack.
And this one?
Backpack.
So, I'm going to use these things to demonstrate the preposition. So, the notebook is on the backpack. Perfect?
The notebook is on the backpack.
The notebook. The notebook is under the bag.
The notebook is under the bag.
The notebook is next to the bag.
The notebook is next to the bag.
The notebook is in front of the bag.
The notebook is in front of the bag.
And the notebook is behind the bag.
The notebook is behind the backpack.
Okay. And the last one. The notebook is in
the bag.
The notebook is in the bag.
In the backpack.
The notebook is in the bag.
Okay. Everything is clear?
Yes.
Any question?
No.
So, in first, you can get the demonstration that I did before, please. You can use your notebook, your pen, your cell phone, or your backpack.
My cell phone is on the backside.
Thank you. What is in behind?
In behind.
What is called?
Well, now, the door is.
Behind.
No.
The door is in front of the.
Yes.
And the rent is behind.
The door is in front of the rent. Do you agree?
Is that the opposite?
It's out. The boy is in.
In front.
Front. Door. And.
The door is.
The door. Yes. Perfect. I think that in your book or in the page that you copy, write at least two sentences using prepositions. If you don't remember, I write in the at least two. You can use the poster or everything that is around you. Okay? At least two. You can write more than two, okay? Where did
So I have to have.
Yes, everything that you can see on the table or under the table.
So the marker, it's on the desk.
The table? The table?
Okay. Is that good?
Yes. I'm going to use another one, please.
This is sir, it's under the map.
Perfect, it's under the map. So, thank you.
The marker is next to the map.
Okay, perfect. And what about the back?
My backpack is under the table.
Yes, perfect. Who is missing?
Iron,
please.
The page is behind the pencil page and the notebook is inside.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much.